Boolean, algebra. We find this is truth table. We can find the truth table are huge. We can write out every combination of input and output. We can find the number of input can achieve the number of output. We can find that if we have 3 input, we can have 8 output. So if the number of input big and big, the number of outputs become big and big. We can find there must be a shorter way to represent combinational logic. So Boolean to the rescue. We can find that this is A and B is the input, this is the C is the output. This is the design. Okay, we can find the Boolean algebra. We can find it can represent inputs and outputs as variables. Each variable can only take on the value 0 or 1. So Boolean is important mechanism in computer science. We can find the over bar, or this symbol is not. Not is not. We can find not is a logical complement. So you can find, for example, if A is 0, this symbol, is 1. This is not A. Not is logical complement. If A is 1, then not A is 0. This can represent not.
Yeah.
This symbol and this is same. So you can find in some book, you can find this symbol and this symbol all correct. Plus is 2 input 4. We can find the logical sum. Product is another logic. We can find the product is 2 input and. This is logical product. All other games and logical expressions can be built from combinations of these. We can find this is a formula. This is another formula. This formula and this formula is equal. So you can find this is not, this is plus A and B. In the middle, this is the product. So you can find in the left section, this is simple. In the right section, this is complex. But this is equal. Truth table is another important result. We can find in Boolean expression, reading of the table, from 1, write variable name, from 0, write complement of variable. Some of products, so we can find take rows with 1s in output column. Some products of inputs, we can find C equal this, this formula. So we can find the product of sums, we can call POS. Sum of products we can call SOP. This is the result. Take rows with zeros in output column, product the sum of complements of the input. So you can find that we can show that these are equivalent. This is the meaning, one formula and two formula. The two formulas are equivalent. So we can find if we have 2 input, we can find that we can have output. So in this truth table, we can find that A and B is 2 input, is the output. So you can find that this is a truth table of logical operation. Okay, this is the laws of Boolean algebra. We can find that this is the discrimination from all according to discrimination we can understand the operation. We can find that these laws allow us to perform simplification. We can find that this is the discrimination. We can see the distribution is this. This is the rule, the law of distribution. Yeah. Okay, circuit simplification, we can find the many polluting Boolean algebra. We can find the SOP and the POS expressions are still being long. We wanted to have shorter representation than a truth table. Boolean algebra follows a set of rules that allow for simplification. Goal will be arrived at the simplest equivalent in expression, allows us to build a simpler hardware. So we can find the equivalent, simpler, the computer organization can become simpler and simpler. We like simple, we don't like complex. So we find we can find in the current market where we can find the design of computer science, computer organization is become simple and simple.
User friendly.
Merge is the trend of the future.
Yeah.
Merge. We can find in the past time we can find some different trick. We can find in the current we can find this different tricks merge once. So current CPU current component in computer organization can become powerful and powerful. This complexity of, for example, computing and CPU, the capability has become powerful and powerful. So we like the trend because we can use more money to buy. Useful computer device, laptop, cell phone, also are computer device. So we can find the computer device, the form of computer device are different. Okay, faster hardware, we can find the faster is the trend of the hardware. We can find the recall. Recall is everything dealing with is just abstraction of transistors and wires. Inputs propagating to the outputs are voltage signals passing through transistor networks. There is always some delay for CLs or output updates to reflect the input. This red delay is important. Is important signal. We can find some people do something delay. You can find in the hardware, in the circuit, delay is existing. We can find the delay is short, but the delay is existing. Yeah. So the delay time is small and small, but the delay time is existing. This is my meaning. Simpler Boolean expressions, smaller transistors, networks, and smaller circuit delays, faster hardware. You can find the delays is the circuit delays. So we hope the delays become small and small, smaller and smaller in the circuit. Because the circuit delays become small, the speed of circuit is become faster and faster. So the products of circuit have become higher and higher. So you can find the VLSI, the technology of VLSI is very useful. Yeah, this technology can arching smaller circuit delays. So we can find in China VLSI, the technology of VLSI has become powerful and powerful. But the top VLSI technology isn't in China. We have developed. Yeah. So you can find the circuit is very difficult to arch to product. This is circuit simplification of the image. We can find this is the image, the future can represent circuit. But you can find from the circuit, we can find this formula can represent the image. And the formula we can become simpler. And the simpler circuit, we can find this is simple than this image. But the image, the top image and the bottom image is equal. So this is the simplified. You can find this is original circuit. This is equation derived from the original circuit. This formula is from this image. So we can simpler this equation. So you can find the step two is equation derived from the original circuit. And we have used the simplification rules to become simple. So we can find y equal a at c is equal this equation. So you can find this circuit is simple than this circuit. So we like simplified circuit. If we have used the simplified circuit, we have become the price of circuit become low and low. So you can find VLSI, the price is important.
Okay.
The price.
Yeah. B plus one.
B?
In the third line.
This and this.
In third line.
No.
Third line.
Where?
San, di san xian.
Di san hang. This?
Xian. B plus one.
B plus one. Okay.
B plus one. How become this one?
This is add, but this is B plus one become one.
Everything is okay, just B plus one have to become one.
Yeah. This is binary mechanism. So you can find the B plus one. If B is zero. If B is zero, this is one. If B is one, this is one because the
one plus one is one.
because 1 add 1. This example, we can find the opinions, we can find the test all combinations of the inputs and build the truth table. Then we can use SOP or POS, write out expressions for signals based on gates. We'll show this method here. This is the N, this is the O. From this operation, the shape of operation, this is O, this is N. Yeah. So perhaps this is O operation. So we let me check in the O, you can find O. This is Boolean expression. From 1 and 1, we can find the conversion. We can find from circuit diagram to truth table, we can try all input combinations, we can become circuit diagram to truth table. We can find the truth table and the Boolean expression. This is the conversion. This is the conversion of circuit diagram and the Boolean expression. So this is very important. This is difficult to do efficiently. So truth table become current diagram is difficult. Digital logic. You can find the logic is very important. You can find that this is some guy named William. This is another circuit. So we can find logic. We can use one people, one image to present logic. In the image, we can find that we are here. We had discussed the architect implementation and the machine implementation. So you can find logic circuit description in circuit static diagram. Moore's law has studied in the former class. We can find the Moore's law is correct, and in Moore's law we can find the capability of CPU or computer science has become powerful and powerful. This is the computational logic. This is the eight inputs, and this is the output of Y. This is the converting computational logic. This is the same in lecture 10. Okay, we can find the question. Which Boolean equation represents the following circuit? You can find this is AND, this is add. So you can find this is the four choice in the following circuit. So we can find this is A, this is B, this is A and B. So the result of this condition is A and B. So A and B is the one input in this operation. So you can find that we can write the immediate result in this. So you can find this result. Yeah. This is A and B. A and B. This is B and C. This is B and C. So the two input from this operation, B and C, and BC. So you can find the result of this is the correct answer. So this is from two operations in the circuit. So the question, what is the most simplified Boolean algebra expression? This is, we have discussed the simplified is important operation. So we can find this is the following result. We can find this is A and B and this is the original circuit. From the original circuit, by some rules, we can find the answer is B and A at C. This is the simplified answer. So you can find this answer, the choice of A is correct too. this, we can find the choice A is correct too. So don't worry. This is a simplified answer. This is the original answer. So this is correct and this is correct too. So we like simplified. We like become simple and simple. Okay, this is lecture 11, the content of lecture 11. We can find this has six sections. We can find the mix, circuitional logic timing, maximum clock frequency, finite state machine. This is very difficult. We can find the finite state machines in operating system. This is in Chinese we call 有限状态机. In English we call finite state machines. Finite is the state, the number of states. So we can find the functional units. So we can study one concept. This is data multiplexer. Multiplexer is MUX. MUX is a selector. Selector is a choice. We can choose according to selector. So we can find the place one of multiple inputs onto output. This can represent n to 1. This is shown below is an n bit 2 to 1 MUX 2 to 1. This is 2. This is 1. So you can find the inputs S. The S input selects between two inputs of n bits each. So you can find represents that this wire has n bits. So the n bits, we use this symbol represent the n bits. This is 1 bit, this is n bit, and this is n bit. The output C, this input is this, is passed to output if selector bits match show value. So you can find that this is example 2 to 1 mix. Mix is multiplexer. So this is 2 to 1. Okay, this is implementation of 1 bit 2 to 1. So this is the important condition. 1 bit. So this is 1 bit, 1 bit, 1 bit, and 1 bit. In this circuit, we can find this is n. This is 1, 1, and 1. Okay. From the circuit, we can give the truth table. The truth table, we can find S, A, and B. This is inputs. C is output. So you can find C equal. According to the procedure, we don't care how to become simple. We only care this simplified result. We can find C equal S not S and A add S and B. So you can find this is the result, is the simplified result. So you can find this C equal this section is the formula. The circuit diagram, we can find this is C, this is A, and S, not S, S, not S. This is two input, is this section. This section is B, and S, S, and this. So this, in the position, this is S and B. S and B and S, not S and A. According to add operation, the result of this formula. So you can find this. software in our course. This image you can see in the Logisim software. The Logisim software is very powerful, but he has shortcomings. The Logisim, we have two versions. One version is for Windows. One version is for iOS. iOS. Mac. We have two versions Logisim software. This is in Logisim software. You can find from the Logisim software, we can design the circuit. We can from this is the input, this is the output. So the expert report, we had some design. We hope you design some simple circuit diagram and writing this to the paper, to the report. In the report. So this is the very formal circuit diagram. This is 1 bit, 4 to 1 mix. No,
4 2 bits 2 1.
Yeah, 4 to 1. So you can find 0 0 0 1 1 0 and 1 1. This is the 4 choice. If we want to archive 4 choice, we have used 2 bits.
Yeah.
Yeah, so you can find the S equal F1 S0. So the 2 bits can archive 4 choice. You can find the name in 4 2 1.
Yeah.
Yeah. You can find the truth table. How many rules? We can find 2 equals 6. 2 equals 6 equals 64.
Yeah.
Yeah, 64. So we had 64 rules. The Boolean expression, you can find not. This is the result of the output. This is complex. You can find if the input, the number of input become big and big, the Boolean expression become complex and complex. So you can find the complex output, the Boolean expression of output is become complex. Okay, you can find, can we leverage what we've previously built? This is one method. We can find, this is 2 2 1. This is 2 2 1. This is 2 2 1. So we have used the 3 2 2 1 to archive 4 2 1. Really? 1 2 3. We can use 3 2 2 1 mix to archive 1 4 2 1 mix. 1 2 3. If we merge these components, we had 4 input and we had 1 output. So this is the merge, this is the conversion. Okay, let's see the sequential logical timing. We can find the type of circuits. Digital systems consist of 2 basic types of circuits. One is combinational logic, we call CL. 2 is sequential logic, we call SL. CL, we can find the output is a function of the inputs only, not the history of its execution. For example, circuits to add A and B. In the sequential logic, we can find circuits that remember to read or to store. information. For example, memory and the registers and the registers. Let's see use of a useful state elements. We can find a place to store values for some amount of time. You can find the register files, memories. You can find help control flow of information between combinational logic flows, blocks. Pay attention, you can find, you can see control flow. Control flow is very important in computer science and computer organization. In other courses, control flow is very important. For example, in operating system, in Java programming, in Java programming, we can find flowchart.
Okay.
Yeah, control flow is similar for flowchart. Control flow in Chinese we call 控制流. Flowchart we call 流程图. Flow is similar. So we can find the flow. The procedure, the flow is very similar in two methods. So we like to use other software to draw the flow. If we have the flow, we had archived the procedure. So we like draw and draw. We don't like the text. We like draw one picture, two picture. So we hope our postgraduates and yours, we hope you can draw some pictures to represent your minds, your flowchart. If you have studied J2EE and Java, you can find draw the flowchart is very important to represent your minds. If your mind is correct, the flowchart is correct, and the flowchart can represent represented information. So we like draw, we don't like write. So draw is very useful. State elements are used to hold up the movement of information after inputs to combinational logic blocks and allow for orderly passage. So we like, we hope the students to like the control flow. This is accumulator example. This is sum. Sum is accumulate, or the sum is summary. So you can find an example of why we would need sequential logic. We can find this is what? This is assume. If the S is 0, 4, x1, x2, x3, you can find that this is xi. Xi is represented x1, x2, x3, or x4, x5. You can find over time. So you can find that x is one element in an array. So you can find S equals S at xi. This is the summary formula. So from this four sentence, we can find this the function of sum is summary. From 1 to 10, you can find the summary. From 1 to 10, you can find the result is 55. From 1 at 2:10. This is 55. So the sum is the function, the model, the component. We can find according to the sum, we can find this is the result of summary. This is to assume. Each x value is applied in succession, one per circle. The sum since time one circle is present on S. This is the assume. Assume is important in mathematics. In computer science, we can find assume is not important. You can find some assume, but not many. Okay, we can find first try. Does this work? We can find this is important. This is feedback. We can find this is X. This is F, return to input. X, add, this is add, this is sum. X, add, S. We can find this equation. We can write this is S. This is return to the input. So we can write one formula to represent this. Second try, we can find how about this? We can use a register to represent in this position. This is a register is the state element that is used here to hold up the transfer of data to the adder. Adder is adder. Yeah, this is another try. Another try, you can find that this is load and clock. This is
reset.
Yeah, reset is another signal. Reset is very important. Reset is all clear.
I think it's in the work.
Yeah. So you can find the register is very important. He give two images to represent registers. Same as registers is assembled. Some memory storage locations, we can find this is R. R is the symbol of registers. You can find the data input, data output, write enable, clock input, and the reset. This is five signal in registers. Because, for example, data output, you can find that it can be various bit wise. If we can see reset, we can find the reset sets value to view. So this is the description of this signal. Okay, we can see signals and waveforms. This is clocks. Clocks is very, very important. So you can find the red form clock period. Clock period is the clock. So you can find the clock period in CPU cycle time. Cycle time is same and same. You can find from left to right, this is one clock period. This is rising edge. This is falling edge. So rising edge is from 0 to 1. Falling edge
one
is from
zero.
1 to 0. This is a change in the edge. So we call edge. In Chinese, we call edge bian. So we find in English we call edge, but we know edge is the name of IE Explorer in Windows.
Yeah.
So we can find the edge. Signals transmitted over wires continuously. Transmission is effectively instantaneous. Implies that any wire anywhere only contains one value at any given time, so we can find this can represent signals and waveforms. So waveforms is input and this is output. So you can find this is stack signals on top of each other on top B1, B0. This is all signals change of change after clock triggers. So you can find triggers is the former description to describe the clock. So you can find the triggers. Trigger is very form. So you can find the trigger in another courses. This is voltage, this is time. So you can find if the voltage has changed, this is edge. Okay, dealing with waveform diagrams, we can find the easiest to start with clock on top. So signal by signal, from input to output, can only draw the waveform for a signal if all of its put waveforms are drawn. When does a signal update is another problem. We find a state element updates based on clock triggers. A combinational element updates anytime any of these input changes. So we can find the waveform diagrams is very important. So this is signals and the waveforms we call group. You can find that it is clock. It is x0, x1, x2, x3, and x. From time in the left, from left to right, we can find that this is representing the time sequencing. So we can find this in the x0, we can find that this is 1 0 0 1 1, 0 1 0 0 1. In the image, we can find that we use high voltage to represent 1. We use low voltage to represent the 0 voltage. So 1 and 0 is 2 binary coding. Okay, this is another try. How about this? But this is this content we have studied in next class. Pay attention in Changsha. In English, we call COVID.
COVID.
In Chinese, we call 新冠. I have some information in Changsha. There is a little amount of people, don't worry, a little. So if you go out school, if you go out school from the city, you must keep mask. Be careful. And pay attention. The safety is important. Because my family tell me yesterday some information had covered. So we must pay attention to safety is necessary and important. This is correct. So keep yourself. So in the school, in our university, this is safe condition. But in the out of school, we don't know these people from where. So we hope we all pay attention to safety.
So still, Pingdu is here. In China,
the virus, in Chinese we call 病毒, in English we call virus. The virus.